Okay, this is our 1916 Bayside property. It's on the 1 acre lot. So that property line goes to that fence line. So that beam is properties. So neighborhood going that direction is basically all the 1 acre type lots, big lots. We're right on the edge of it. You go into a typical neighborhood there as you move into that property. So I just got some stone. Most of our homes down here are brick. Looks like they just remulched. So, got nice engineered hardwoods. This would normally be like a formal dining area. Turned into their study. Bookshelves will be gone, so it makes the room a little bigger. Double doors. This is going to be into your master. Size and the hardwoods run through here. Shower, jet tub, good size closet. Formica counters. It's got a nice backsplash. Here's our family room. Nice big tile. We got dogs. So here's your pantry. A little bit of pet smell. I just stepped out. It's a nice laundry room. Plenty of storage. Extra sink. And then you've got a little overflow area here. Way in the garage here. This master's down, the other bedrooms be up. So first bedroom to the right. Space in front of the house. Looks like the carpet's probably original. So you could replace that at some point, but it looks pretty much original. But it's clean. Another bedroom here. Walk-in closet. Front entry. We continue down the hallway to the other bedrooms. This is kind of a Jack and Jill. Game room and a media room. Darkened, they blackened it out for a TV room, but it's not really wired. But yeah, here you can put a pool table. Just have a kid's room. And one last bedroom down here with the purple theme. There's the other side of the Jack and Jill. And a walk-in closet. The rooms are good size. They've got some seals broken here. You'll see a little bit of moisture in there. Typical on these older homes. Doesn't cost that much to replace those panes and get them sealed a little better again. So let me show you the backyard. Extend the patio. So you got the wrought iron fence to keep the dogs in. And I think the tree line is your property. Yeah, there's a lake right there, there's a pond. And that commercial property is back in that direction. And this is facing north. So you can see the sun kind of sets that direction. All right, I gotta wrap it up. The cloud is too big. All right, man. Talk to you later.